Yeah, that's a hell of a lot of smoke coming out the back of that thing.